Yes, we start our villa tour at our main entrance, which has a nice gate. In this video, we will open the doors of our villa in Bali, Canggu. Watch this video and discover the cost per month of living in a villa in Bali.
Welcome to our Bali villa.
Directly, we are here at the swimming pool, which covers, I think, the biggest part of our garden. But yeah, you wanna have this nice swimming pool. Brings us to our nice sun beds, and we don't use them that often, but if we use them, it's really, really comfy and really nice to stay there. Got some nice plants over here, and that brings us to our main living room, which is quite big, quite high, and I really like this style. It's modern, but I think also some vintage details are over there, like this really nice Balinese wooden table, some nice decorations over there, and we got this really, really, really nice kitchen. It's marble from Bali, it's handmade, so yeah, that's some nice details in there. And yeah, we really love this kitchen. We don't use it that much. We got a meal plan. Yeah, so we only use it for making coffee and some tea, which, by the way, this is really, really amazing. You want to have this because you have cold water directly and hot water. That, yeah, you really need this in Bali. Got a nice bathroom over there, small one. Just if you are in the main living room, you can use this. The fridge, of course, which we don't use that often because, like I told you, we have a meal plan, but still, it's very handy to have one. It's a nice big open space, which we also can close if we want, and we got this nice fence everywhere. And air conditioning, yeah, you really need that in Bali. It can be quite hot in here, so that's a really nice detail that there is air conditioning, but also fans. Really nice marble table, also handmade in Bali, with amazing chairs, which are also handmade, which I have, let me told, only costs around $18 US a chair, and they are handmade. So yeah, that's really, really amazing. Look at these chairs, handmade by Balinese people. They're really comfy. Nice lamp, which is not handmade in Bali, but still is really nice decoration. I really love this style. This swimming pool, it's not heated, but you don't want to have a heated pool in Bali because it's so freaking hot here. You want to chill in the pool. We got this really, really, really nice pool man who comes like 2 times a week to clean the pool. You really need that in Bali because it rains a lot and then all kind of bugs and insects going to get stuck in your pool. So yeah, that's really nice. We have this guy who is really, really friendly, and yeah, 2 times a week he comes and cleans our pool. And that brings us to our main lunch and dinner place at the pool, with this amazing, amazing view in our Balinese villa. From our villa in Canggu, it's only an 8-minute drive by scooter to the beaches, so that makes the villa at the perfect location. And about 45 minutes and you are in the middle of the jungle, in the nature of Bali.
So every morning I really like to go for a little morning walk just in our area near the villa, and it's so beautiful. Look at this view. We can just walk through the rice fields. It's so peaceful and quiet, and I really just like to start my morning this way, like a little walk of 30 minutes just around the villa, walking back in this really like local small area, saying pagi, good morning, to all the local people living there. I just love to start my morning like this. I also really like to start my day with some movement. So I'm moving my body before we have breakfast. Bart usually takes a little dip in the pool to wake himself up. And I really love to do a little walk in the morning. Like, there is our villa, so I walk a little bit of around to our home again. But it's hot today. It's only 8, but it's already hot.
Okay, changed my outfit to a bikini. Let's dip in the pool this morning because I'm really overheated from my morning walk. Oh my gosh, this is so amazing in the morning. Whew. Immediately better.
I just ordered some really nice food from Copenhagen, the best breakfast spot in Canggu. And the best thing is, they deliver at home. And the delivery man is here. That's so good. Every morning you can just order food from them, and yeah, they deliver at home, which is amazing. And I think I already see him. The bag, you need the bag?
Uh-huh.
Okay, of course, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you, man.
Thank you. Terima kasih. If you're ever in Bali, please try Copenhagen. It's the best spot for breakfast. Nice fresh fruit. But the number one thing you have to try if you're going to eat something at Copenhagen is the cinnamon bun. It's the best cinnamon bun we have ever tasted in our life. It's freaking amazing. You have to try it. Which brings us to our last part of our villa tour. Got a really nice mirror over there, which is really, really, really heavy. It took 6 strong men to bring it in. So I guess it's never going to move again. That's me, hi. So now we're entering our master bedroom, which is a quite nice size. Really comfy bed, nice carpet, which is not that often in Bali. You don't see a lot of carpets over here. Got a nice comfy chair over there. And the floor, that's a really nice wooden floor. I really love this floor. This is also really nice. It's handmade from stone from Bali. Nice detail. And brings us to the bathroom, which is also a quite nice size. A lot of nice black details, light colors, nice details on the wall. It's a quite nice bathroom. The only thing we didn't really like about this bathroom is the really small shower. We got our own office, which used to be a bedroom, but we asked the landowner to take out the bed and now we use it as an office. Our Rimowa suitcases. And here we got a bathroom as well, which we don't use that often. We use it mostly for storage of our shoes. And now, of course, you're still wondering, what is the price of this villa? It's $1,700 US a month. That includes cleaning 6 times a week and the pullman 2 times a week. I think it's an amazing price for what you get here. Price quality in Bali is very, very high.
Did you enjoy our video? Give us a like.
And if you want to see more of us, subscribe to our channel.
Bye.